this is Adil Sami, Country Managing Partner of Reeling Sticky, as you all know. And today we are visiting two of our new projects. And inshallah, let's see what happens there, because we have a couple of clients in this situation of Corona also, because we are selling online at the moment. And according to their demand, we are visiting these two projects today with our team. And let's see what this project has to offer us and what these type of projects are. So this is our first project of the day, named Banu Evlere, which is Baden Spartakule. As you all are familiar with the Esen Yurt, Beylik Düzü, this is just next to the Esen Yurt and Beylik Düzü, and almost 25 kilometers to the new airport and almost 30 kilometers to the Taksim, the world famous Taksim. You all know about Canal Istanbul. Canal Istanbul is said to be the mini Bosphorus, and all the construction, which is the new construction which is held, it is around this Canal Istanbul. So I believe this is the best project ready to move in the really good prices, and let's see what this project has to offer us now. We have already told you about the location of the project. So this project has the four buildings, okay, comprises of almost 600 to 700 apartments, and the floor plan is around, height is around 14th floor. And the best thing about the project, which I personally like, is the huge balconies, is the huge this garden area. Like this one, this is 3+1, that means 3 bedroom and 2 bathrooms and one living room. And this has this 220 meter square, 3 corners garden. You can easily cover this garden. And if we talk about the prices, as you all have the main concern, the prices are not too much. It is around 4000 Turkish lira till 5000 till 5500 Turkish lira per meter square. But if we tell about you about further amenities or about the social facilities, it has swimming pool, it has sauna, Turkish hammam, children play area. 80% of the project is open, and the 20% is constructed area as per the European law and as per the building authority. So the project is ready to move in, title deed is ready, and you can just pay and just start living in the project. Banu Evlere, and I believe it is one of the good projects of Spartakule, and it is a good place for investment, we believe. So we are now going towards our second project of the day, N Logo, which is based in Esen Yurt. So let's see what this project has to offer us now. So Mr. Shman, we just saw our first project, Banu Evlere, which is based in Spartakule. What do you think about the location and about the project?
In my opinion, this is one of the best projects to invest right now, best for the investors, because of its strategic location. It is located in between two lakes, Büyük Çekmece and Küçük Çekmece lakes, and it has a neighboring, it has boundaries with Başakşehir and Spartakule. Spartakule and Başakşehir is being, what you can say, in the eye of Turkish government to develop. For the development, they are very keen to develop in a well-planned manner. And furthermore, this third airport is the World International Airport. Plus, there is a bridge which is going to connect it with the Tam Highway. And this revolutionary project, Istanbul Canal Project, these three as soon as they get completed, this is going to be a game changer for the investor. And especially one more thing.
Sorry to interrupt, and I believe that will complete in 2022 to 2023.
Exactly. And one more thing, which I want to mention here, it's a Metroline project, which is ongoing. Construction is ongoing. It is expected to get completed very soon. And as soon as it gets completed, the experts and the observers, they expect the price of this area to at least to shoot up like 50%. And it has happened because of all these, this strategical location and all these things, activities happening around. 2 or 3 years back, the per square meter rate here was around 1500 Turkish lira, which has almost tripled in 2 or 3 years, and it has given a lot of benefits to the investors. So in my opinion, this is one of the best areas to invest right now in Turkey and Istanbul.
So Ikram, what are your views about the first project?
The area is good, the location is very good, the concept about the project, family concept is good, and also the green area, especially for some apartment, you will enjoy to have like 2 or 3 gardens.
As you know, this is our second project of the day. Right now, we are in Esenyurt, Istanbul. Esenyurt is one of the most famous and preferable area to live on the European side of Istanbul. Just look at this. It's one of the most happening place in Istanbul on the European side. What makes it so better? So what makes it so good? Let me tell you a few facts I really love about this area. It is neighboring with Beylikdüzü and Bahçeşehir. Its southern area, it goes along with the E5 highway. E5 highway is one of the most important highway in the whole Turkey. And very good point one, which I really like, is that it is very near to Büyükçekmece Lake, from where you get the direct sea line to Bursa. Most importantly, Esenyurt has the best transportation network in the whole Istanbul and even the whole Turkey. It has metro line, it has metro bus, everything. The transportation network, the transportation system is one of the best in the whole Istanbul. And Turkish government is really keen to develop this area with the concept of family and friendly atmosphere. They have many cultural centers, there are many green area gardens for the families, where families really enjoy themselves, especially in the summer and spring weather seasons. If I name few, there is a culture and green area center which comprises of on 75,000 square meter, and there is a very famous chocolate factory in Esenyurt. So it makes Esenyurt a distinct and a brilliant location to live for a family. Now let me take you into the project and I'll tell you why I really like this project. This project is from Özatlan Holdings, and I'll tell you few points, few facts
few reasons why I really like this project, why this is a best project for a family, for a good family, and for investors as well. The main reason I'm going to tell you at the end of the video. Right now, let me tell you, this complex has got everything which you need as a family. As a family, for a great lifestyle, for a great living, it gives you everything. These four blocks, they are ready to move, and living has been started here. When we come here, you can see this complex has got everything which I was talking about. It has indoor swimming pool, it has outdoor swimming pool, it has sauna, it has spa, it has sports complex, it has gym, it has fitness center, it has everything. It has every, it, they have every luxury which you can ask for.
This was the wonderful experience in this project. We walked through the location, we walked through the all the facilities and all the details of the project, and we really liked it. Remember, I told you that I'm gonna reveal the main reason why I personally like this project at the end of the video. But I want Mr. Adil Sami to please comment and please reveal that reason due to which we really think that this project is one of the best project for a family lifestyle and for the investors too. So, Mr. Adil.
So, thank you first of all. The thing is that El Logo, the project is good. Location is good. The company, I believe, I am working for them. Yani, I have sold their couple of 100 apartments, I believe, in last couple of years. Alhamdulillah. And the best thing about it is the material. It's good. But the charm, the reason people buy this projects and invest in their company is the pricing. And specified to this project, I'll say the price is good. In other projects, for $253,000 for a passport, you will get maybe two apartments or three apartments. But in this, you will get five apartments for $253,000, in which you can get two, three plus one. One 2 plus 1 and 2 studio apartments. Pricing is really good, and I believe this project pricing is the edge, no doubt. Location, no doubt. Quality, everything is good. But apart from that and above all, pricing is the edge. So I believe one should invest here for their family, for the investment. First of all, if you get five apartments, you can easily live in one apartment and you can give rent for four apartments. So I believe which is a good investment for you and for your family.
Indeed, this is one of the best projects to live and invest because of its affordability and location and the quality of the project. So this was the day with Relinks. We covered two projects, and alhamdulillah, we covered every aspect of the projects. We tried to convey each and everything about those projects. Now, if you are looking to invest in Turkey and you are looking for a lavish and affordable lifestyle and investment in Turkey, we are here to assist you in each and everything. So please, if you haven't subscribe to our channel, and please press the bell icon so that you can get the notification, and stay tuned for another day with Relinks, which is coming soon, very soon. Thank you.
Thank you.